Next up, we have weighted planks. We're gonna target mainly the core here. We're gonna need one dumbbell. You're gonna get down on the ground like so. Get that dumbbell right on the center of your back. Lean forward and we're gonna go right into a high plank. So basically a push-up position, just like this. Keeping that body nice and straight. Those hands are right under your shoulder and really squeezing that core. And you're just gonna hold it.